What is going on, guys? Swaggys here. Sorry for the late video, and just gonna say, let's just yeah. What's going on, guys? Swaggys here. Today we're gonna be reacting to "Creeping Towards the Door." This was released a couple days ago, like 6 days ago, basically a week. And yeah, it's a song by Ape Angry Piggy, or you know, it's his remix of it, or like cover of it. And this was made by Animation Time, so go subscribe to their channel. Like their video, and of course I'll leave a link to the original video in the description below where you can go check it out. And that's pretty much it. So without further ado, let's just get into the video. Ooh. Okay. I see. Yo, those are some cool models. That there is no danger. We'll get much stranger. Hypnotizing, terrifying. Oop. That's it, right. Ooh. Yo. Okay. Okay, bro. Okay, bro. Like, they're cute. The kids don't know it's cause they think they're cartoon. Ooh. Okay. Oh, all the games, huh? There is no danger. But I suspect that things will get much stranger. Something about this institutional size is I messed up again. Ooh. Okay. Oh. You're dead. Okay, that is the end of that video. Okay, now this is usually the part where I get into like what my thoughts and opinions are about the video and what I think it did a lot better and what I think it did bad at. So I'm gonna just get into that. But first of all, if you guys have enjoyed the video so far, please hit the like button and subscribe. It really helps and I greatly appreciate it. And yeah, if you are subscribed, hit that notification bell for the next time I upload. Yeah, I'm gonna start uploading a lot more often today's, or you know, this week, hopefully. I don't know. Something might come up. I think it might actually. I don't know. If I don't upload, something happen. Whatever. Just trying to think if something's gonna stop me or if something's not, but I don't know. But yeah. Well, anyways, let me get back to what I was doing. So, anyways, the video itself. Really good. I greatly enjoyed it. Let me do the animation first, since that's mostly the focus on this video. We've already heard that song before, so let's talk about the animation. So the animation to this video is very good. The models used, you know, some of them were new, some of them were old, but honestly, these models, great. I liked what they did with the animation, and I liked how smooth it was, and there was no choppy or chunky bits at all, so it was just really smooth, really flowing animation throughout the entire thing. Choppy and chunky bits of animation, basically, it could vary from like slight pauses in animations to like rather clunkiness, or it basically lets me know if someone's like new at animating or just isn't very good at it. But yeah, very good animation, very clean. I greatly enjoyed it, and yeah, that's about it for the animation. Now, of course, with the song, I very much enjoyed the song. AP and Grapiggy makes, you know, some of the best recovers for, you know, some original, you know, FNAF songs. But yeah, other than that, that's pretty much it. I guess I could talk about more some things that I thought were pretty cool. So there was certain moments in the video itself that I thought were really, really cool, and I think it was mostly just like how like that guy just got out the door and then slammed it, and then just like the hand, like Freddy's arm just came off, and I'm like, bro, that's crazy. And that was just crazy. What else? Oh yeah, there was just like a moment in the animation where it just like basically just showed all like all the FNAF games in general. I'm like, yo, that's pretty cool though. It basically just like showed like Sister Location, you know, FNAF 6, or you know, Pizzeria Simulator. It showed like FNAF 1, FNAF 2. I don't know if it showed all of them, but I think it did show a variety of them. But yeah, that's pretty much it for that. Of course, AP and Grapiggy makes some great, you know, actual songs, and as well as just, you know, recovers. And I highly recommend you go check those out, since they're just really good. If there's anything else I had to really comment on, it was like, I pretty much said all I needed to say. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, hit that like button and subscribe, as it greatly helps, and I greatly appreciate it. Okay, sorry about that. Of course, do check out the original video as well as the original creator animation time. I'll leave a link to the original video in the description below where you can go check it out and, just be like, you know, I just comment on the video like, oh, hey, I really enjoyed it, or hey, good work. And just go check out animation time, you know, if you're interested in, well, if you liked anything about that video, then just go check him out. You know, just go check them out. I don't know. But yeah, that's pretty much it. So I'll be seeing you boys next video tomorrow, hopefully. And yeah, that's it. So I hope you guys enjoy the rest of your days. Hold up. Sorry about that, guys. I was gone for a little bit. I had to come back. Something happened. But yeah. That's pretty much it. So I'll be seeing you guys in the next video tomorrow. Have a good day, and enjoy yourselves. And that's pretty much it for me. So bye-bye.